Alright guys, so exciting day. So all that stuff from yesterday, sculpting, all that, it's on hold because today is build day number one for 2016. We've got 64 days to get this mother done. So today we're gonna start. We're getting as much of our stuff, our walls, moved over there as we can. So that's the plan right now. Here, I'll show you everything. We gotta move. I've shown you this before, but just so I can show you it right now and then show you what we get done throughout the day. So all of these walls, we've got three stacks here, another three stacks over there, and like two more stacks over there, I think. And there's two more stacks outside. And that's what we're doing. So we'll be moving everything all day long. That's the plan. So here comes that. We make our breaks, if you don't like our 808s. Song of the day is Mushroom Head 43. I'll put it in here somewhere.
He's like, why are you all sweaty?
I was watching Cops.
Why are you recording me?
I was watching Cops.
This is great. He's like, alright, force me to do this. No TV for a month.
Are you fucking high? It's Shark Week.
This house is a prison.
I'm planning bullshit. In the galaxy, if this sucks camel dick. God damn it, they should make a sequel that way.
Oh yes, let me just get a rock from my pocket.
I get it from my pocket.
That's a rock, bro.
Boy, it's all a rock you can see me on. Boy, the rock down.
It doesn't matter what you...
Who caught us? Who should catch first?
Both of you.
That looks like a heavy wall. You hit the corner.
You should quit bumping in the wall.
No, it doesn't.
Just open the door. Open some handle.
You look used. Stop bumping in the wall.
So if you guys didn't know already, there's a mass murderer in here somewhere and we can't find them. Maybe he's in one of these crates.
That one opens.
Can we just search the whole building so we know for sure?
I think he'd come down when he heard screaming penises.
Nope, not from that. That sounds like birds and crap. Ew.
That's a
stinky
booty.
Josh, say hi to the camera. You're part of the vlog today. That's Josh Phelps. He showed up. He's here to help. That's it.
Alright, so the first stack of walls is done. We got Josh here now. Hi, Josh. So we've got two teams happening. So that's making it go a lot quicker than when we only had three of us. It was kind of just one team kind of switching off. So stuff was going pretty slow. We've got two teams now. So we're moving two walls at once instead of one. And we got Jimmy's on his way right now, and I'm sure Stefan will be here anytime soon. So then we'll have three teams. We'll be knocking this stuff out real, real fast. So that's what's going on.
Say hi, Jimmy.
Jimmy's here.
Jimmy's here. Okay.
All right, so we've got like a stack and a half done about. Marissa showed up, so now we've got three teams running, and stuff is just flying now, and Jacob's out here to help us too. So when Stefan shows up, We'll have four teams, and we'll be kicking ass and taking names and wall panels. So right now I'm going to go and get these guys some pizza so we get some lunch in because it's about noon, and they've been working pretty hard. So that's what I'm doing now. I'll show you their progress, see what they got done when I get back. Little Caesars, a milestone in any Haunter's lunch. So they got the trailer loaded. There's another, they kind of got like a whole stack all done, because there was about half a stack. There's about half a stack here, and they got, you know, this much done too, so. Good job, guys.
Cleaning up. Monster's here.
Okay, so I wanted to show you guys where we've been stacking everything and kind of explain the rooms. It's kind of dark over here, so let's see if my camera adjusts the light. But anyway, that way when I'm talking about rooms and stuff that we're constructing and stuff that we're working on, you know kind of what I'm talking about. So right here, we've this lonely stack of a couple walls. This room, all the duct tape is where walls will be. So this is Ward A. There's a bunch of patients' rooms in here.
Justin, yeah. This in claustrophobia thing.
Yeah. All of these walls are part of our pharmacist area. So it's part of all of this hallway over here and all of this over here, because it's all insects and bugs and things like that. These walls are for our operating theater. They'll be kind of angled walls that show people where to go as opposed to standing straight up. The other walls are all the way on the other end of the building. So these walls here are for our claustrophobia tunnel, which will go right here. These walls will be part of we have a kid's room and her closet and stuff. So those will go over here, most likely, unless I decide to put them somewhere else. These walls are for our church, or they could be for the security room. I haven't decided. That's why they're in there. Those walls are for the clown room. This wall is for the movie theater. And all of these walls are for the funeral home. So that's all we've brought in right now. So we're still cranking out. We've got so many more. So I'll keep you guys updated as we keep going.
While they're moving walls, we had to take it all down.
How's it going? I'm Jacob Hill. Eat a dick.
Censorship!
Censorship my ass.
Okay.
Same.
It's going on YouTube. Sometimes our brains want to run, right?
What? I'm 18.
Okay. Edit it out. Quasimodo. If Quasimodo had an awesome six pack of beautiful eyes. Just throw this other wall up with it.
Ready? Come on, Nancy.
I'm trying, motherfucker.
Sally?
I'm Nancy.
I have a gender identity problem.
That's the first song they sang that was good.
That's true. I don't think Adel knows the words either.
She just seemed to sing.
It's like me, but I don't know the words.
Birthday deathbed, jet and bloated.
Hey, 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 like a rose. Deathbed.
Most exciting job.
Wait, I don't know what you said.
It blew.
What?
You blew.
What?
Little room. They're all blue, Josh.
True. He's not lying, though. That was a true fact for me.
I'm going to show.
That's
cool.
Thanks.
That's cool.
Not my son.
I see homos naked.
Oh!
Oh
yeah!
Home way
mega.
There you go.
Yeah,
give me a protein. Home way mega. Is
she helpless naked? Good work, guys. Let's go to the meal, right?
So we are done for the day, at least for working on haunt stuff. I might take my camera with me tonight because I'm going to the Porter County Fair. So I had a question and we don't really know. So I've never went anywhere else and like to a fair that wasn't like around here, because how it works here is there's like one company that has like a bunch of fair rides. So they go like from county to county here to for like 2 weeks and have a fair. So you can pretty much for like a month every day go to like another, like the same fair over and over, just in like a new spot every 2 weeks. So I was just curious, do they have those like everywhere, or is that just kind of a Midwest thing, or like a down south thing or whatever? I don't know. The only other thing that I've ever went to that was kind of like it, Jacob was there too, was when we went to Europe. We were in this town and there was like, it was more like a pier in like California, but it was like this tiny like carnival type thing where they had rides there, but it was there like year round. So some of the rides there were so like scary. Like I was like, am I gonna die on this ride? But what'd you think of that?
I don't know.
It was pretty ghetto. It was a little janky and a little scary. So anyway, let me know in the comments, because I'm really curious. Do they have county fairs like everywhere, or is it like just around here? All right, so here's the progress. We got these three stacks are gone now. All of this stuff and some of the stuff that's over there was all stuff that was up on top of these stacks. This is all that is left of that. So we got like five walls right there to take. And then we'll be on to that. So this garage should be cleaned out tomorrow is my hope, that we get all these out and we can start. Then all we have left, I think we've got two stacks of walls out in the tent and a couple like half stacks underneath the deck, and then all the walls are moved. So anyway, that's that. Last I checked, we were at like 85, I think, subscribers. I know I just got a couple, so I don't know if they went on there yet. So we're 15 away from the contest, from the drawing, from the celebration of our kind of our first steps into the vlogging world of this haunted house vlog stuff. So, update on the haunt beard. It's getting scruffy. It's definitely itchy in this area. Kind of sucks. So, but I'm gonna stick out and I'm gonna keep going. It's for you guys. So appreciate it. The things I put myself through for you. So yeah, that's that. There'll be more of this tomorrow and the next day and the next day. And whenever I'm free, this is what I'll be doing. So expect these videos coming damn near every day. So thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, share this everywhere. Let us know about our questions and stuff in the bottom. Again, the song of the day was 43 by Mushroom Head. I'll play that right now after this clip. And that's all. Stay scary.